G'day, welcome to Check Yourself. Each episode, I'm going to talk to you about regular health checks that can help save your life. Today's episode is about testicular self-checks. Men in their 20s and 30s are pretty low maintenance when it comes to self-health checks, but testicular cancer is highly treatable when you catch it early.
How often do you guys check?
Check what?
Your stedons.
Oh, I check my stedons once a month. You?
Every couple of weeks.
Nice.
Formal screenings are not needed, but it's important to check your testicles regularly, keeping an eye out for swelling, lumps, and any abnormalities. If you do notice any of these symptoms, contact your doctor immediately. So remember, when it comes to looking after your health,
check yourself.
I check my stedons once a month.
Ha 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 ha!